friends. Keep it 100%. Keep it 100%.
It's your girl Hannah, and today I have another shopping haul for you guys because I don't know what to do. So this is gonna be an online shopping haul part two, and oh my god, my fucks. And sadly, I went back to Fashion Nova. I really thought Fashion Nova wasn't gonna be in this haul, but my stuff came, so I had to put it in my haul, you know? So yeah, if you're interested in seeing what I got, I went to more stores, well, only one more store. I went to four stores this time instead of three. And yeah, if you didn't see my first shopping haul, I'll link that in the description below. And yeah, let's get started. I'm starting off with Fashion Nova because, like, what haul doesn't start off with Fashion Nova? And I started off with them last time. So the first item I got from Fashion Nova was this shirt, and it just says Sad Girls Club. I'm not sad, but this is cute. I just thought it was really cute. It looked really cute on the model, so I'm excited to wear it. And yeah, it's just a little tank top spaghetti straps, and it's a little crop. Next, I got this pair of jeans, and they're acid wash, and they're distressed at the knees. And yeah, these are cute, and I want another pair of acid wash because I think I'm giving away my old ones. So yeah, I'm trying to do this fast because I have 20 minutes before I have to go to work. And then next, I have these black jeans, and they just look like this, and they're high-waisted, and so is the acid wash pair. And these are size 1, and so are the acid wash. I always get a size 1 in Fashion Nova now. And the next thing I got was this off-the-shoulder bodysuit, and it just looks like this, and it's like a dark mustard yellow. I don't know what kind of sauce, like it's like a dark mustard, like a spicy mustard color. And it just looks like this, and it's off the shoulder. And guys, this is so cute on. When I saw it when it came, I thought it was such, I didn't think the color was cute, and I was really sad. But this color actually looks really good. It's actually a really cute bodysuit. Like, y'all about to see me in this all the time. Next is Shein, because who doesn't like a good discount? Shein has really low price stuff, so I suggest checking them out because they're actually, their stuff's actually really cute. Like this skirt, she's a little wrinkly because I was saving her for the haul, but look how cute she is. Like, oh my god, it has little O-ring detail zipper. These aren't real pockets, by the way, so if you're interested in the skirt, these pockets aren't real, but it's faux leather, and it's just like this. And I'm wearing this to my birthday dinner coming up, because your girl's birthday is coming up. But yeah, they just look like this, and it's really cute. Like, I'm sorry. Who is she? Where does she come from? Next, I got socks, because who's not obsessed with socks? They're just gray, white, and black, and it comes with two pairs of each color. They're socks, nothing crazy. Let's see what else we got. And then the last thing I got from Shein was this gray ribbed jumpsuit. Can you guys tell us a jumpsuit? It's this way, hold up. Can you guys tell this is a jumpsuit? Yeah, it's a little long for me because I'm super short, so it's a little big, and I got an extra small. Yeah, and then it's a little big around the chest area because I have no boobs, so that's that. And now the next store is PacSun. Y'all, I'm starting to really enjoy PacSun. Like, I don't know what's happening to me, but they're starting. They're really starting to get a grip on my life. So the first thing I got from PacSun was this Adidas bodysuit. Like, where did you do that at? I think this bodysuit is so cute. Like, look at her. Look at her. She's so freaking cute. And it has a little bag. I just think this is adorable. Like, y'all will be seeing me a lot in this too. Next thing I got from PacSun was this shirt. It just says, "I heard nothing lasts forever. Will you be my nothing?" You know, not trying to get in my feelings or anything, but then it has a little rose in the middle. I thought this was so cute, and it's such like a deep quote. It's like really loving quote. I don't know. I just thought it was cute. It's a little red rose in the middle, a little pop of color. And this is an extra small, and the jumpsuit's an extra small as well. And next, I just got this graphic tee. It says Wildcats Champions on it. I thought it was really cute, like something cute and casual, you know. And I'm going on a trip soon, so yeah. Thought it was cute. This is an extra small. And the last store is Nasty Gal. I never shopped there before. Tila Dunn put me onto Nasty Gal. They have really cute stuff, and literally that's all she wears. If you watch Tila, you know she wears Nasty Girl, Reformation, and what else? She just wears a lot of American Apparel, stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna look what I got from Nasty Gal. I only got like two things from them, well I guess three, because one of them is a set. But first I got this panty and bralette set. So the bralette looks like this. Just a plain black bralette. And they call it pants in the UK. So what I saw on the website, it said bralette and pants set. But girl, you know these are panties, like. But yeah, they're high waisted. It's gonna look super cute. With what, I do not know yet. But yeah, this would be cute to wear. Just, you can wear these with some low rise jeans, and then like the top will be showing. I think that will look cute. No, we don't know. We don't know yet. And then I got another off the shoulder bodysuit because I think that's about to become my new thing. So this one is just plain white, literally plain white everywhere, and I got this in a small because I'm new to Nasty Gal, so I don't even know how they fit. But yeah, I got this in a small, and I'm really excited to wear it. I'm gonna wear this with my little leather skirt for my birthday dinner. Yeah. Hey guys, so that is it for this video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And comment, share, and subscribe. I'm trying to get to 20 subscribers by like the middle of March. So yeah, subscribe if you'd like, and follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is always in the description. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Mwah. And as always, thank you for watching. It means a lot. I love all of you guys. At the house. Hit my pocket and ounce. Smoke it all together on the couch. Put your lipstick on my mouth. LOL, I'm so relatable.